actually making some baubles and decorating them. So for the bit of fun around Christmas time, get into the spirit. So we'll just talk you through what we're going to do. We're going to mix the flour, the baking powder, and the salt together. We're going to sift it all together, and then we're also going to whisk the margarine and the sugar until it's very fluffy, beat in some eggs, and then mix it all together. So when Maddy mixes together the flour, baking powder and the salt, I'm going to put the margarine and the sugar in a bowl and Maddy can whisk it all together. out. I have them. I am lining it with baking paper so that the cookies can go on while they sit in the fridge, and the dough hardens up a little bit. Putting some flour on the surface so that the dough can be rolled out and the dough won't stick. Which size do you want to do? Big ones?
Yeah.
So we've been making the cookies and we've got the dough ready. Oh, it looks like a show here.
Yeah!
There's our ones almost ready. Whoa! How tall is he? Milk or water and a little bit of red food coloring. So at the moment we're just waiting for them all to cool down. They're a little bit hot. They've done pretty well. There is 21 there. Some big ones, some smaller ones, some ones as big as your head. I said you're ready to decorate.
She must have a bit of a complex one, isn't
she? Yeah,
right. She likes blades that are well hung, isn't it?
expectation versus reality.
yeah.
I don't know what that is. It looks like ice. And I'm messed up with it. I'll do that one last. Merry Christmas!